Today I want to share a very special video to hopefully encourage someone out there who you're struggling with your purpose, you're struggling with your past, and I want to encourage you simply because in order for you to be free, there are some things in your past that are going to have to be exposed. And that includes people, that includes the pain that was caused. But in order for you to walk into your purpose, those things have to be exposed. They have to be dealt with. As I think about passages in the Bible, as I think about my own life, my freedom did not come without a cost. It cost me something. It cost me exposing my past proclivities. It cost me exposing some things that took place within my family. It cost me some shame and some embarrassment. But when I got my freedom, it was all worth it. And I could not walk in my purpose until I addressed those things. Is it going to cost you? Absolutely. It's going to cost you, but it'll be well worth it. You're going to feel inadequate. You're going to feel alone. You're going to feel afraid. You're going to feel hurt. You're going to feel frustrated. You're going to have all of these emotions. But in the end, it's going to be worth it. Maybe you're struggling with even forgiving those who have hurt you in your past. For me, it was the absence of a parent, a healthy home and life. But later on in life, once I was willing to address it and to deal with it, and then I became free, then I was able to better understand that maybe those who abandoned me and those who hurt me were having issues that they were not addressing. And all of us know about generational habits. Now, I don't believe in generational curses once you're free, because you can't be under the blood and under a curse at the same time. Jesus covers all of that. But until then, if we don't address and deal with those issues, that past, that pain, those people, and sometimes that means you have to come from amongst them. You have to get away from them, because many families will not allow you to heal. Because your healing is going to expose the people who hurt you. And some families rather keep that buried. They rather keep it in the closet. They rather keep that at a hush-hush. And that's going to cost you your freedom. You're not going to be able to be free if you're not willing to walk away and to address that pain. When you do, you will be able to walk in the fullness of your purpose. And you'll be able to go back once you've been healed, and you'll be able to help the people who hurt you. I just wanted to share this. Pray that it encourages somebody. If you're bold enough, I would love for you to put in the comments that thing that you had to let go of, and share with somebody if you're that person who's now free and you're walking in your purpose. If you don't mind, drop down in the comments and let's help one another so that we can heal. And then be willing to forgive the people who have hurt you. Try to understand that maybe that mom, that father, that uncle, that brother, that sister, that grandmother, that grandfather, whoever it was that caused you harm, pray and ask God to help you so that you can help them heal. Because who knows, they may have put on you what was put on them, and they never addressed that thing. I pray you're encouraged. Bye-bye.